I have to give my first thanks and gratitude to Christine Loudon, who fronted this effort. Christine's out there somewhere in a green shirt. Thank you, Christine. We are welcoming the Mobile Carillon here today. The Mobile Carillon is a 48-bell instrument which comes to us from Ohio, and the persons who helped us rebuild Channing Memorial Church steeple and chimes, the Chime Masters, are responsible for this Mobile Carillon. You'll see their name on the side of this here truck. And so we're very pleased to have this here today. David Maker is the Carillonor in residence at Stowe's Congregational Church, the home of the University of Connecticut's Austin Cornelius Dunham Memorial Carillon. Originally a percussionist and keyboard player, Mr. Maker assumed stewardship of the Dunham Carillon in 1994, performing, teaching, and undertaking many public relations initiatives. His early studies were with Daniel Kehoe at Trinity College and with Sally Slade Warner in Cohasset, Massachusetts. Most recently, he studied with Franz Hagen and Henk Verhoef at the Netherlands Carillon School. He advanced to Carillonor membership in the Guild of Carillonors in North America in 1999. Mr. Maker has concertized extensively in the Eastern United States, the Netherlands, Canada, and Portugal. His compositions for bells are published by American Carillon Music Editions. His adapted change ringing for Carillon has generated much interest here and abroad. He has degrees and diplomas from Michigan State University, the University of Connecticut, and the University of Calgary, with doctoral studies in conducting at the College Conservatory of Music, University of Cincinnati. A former band director, Mr. Maker has led performances at Schönbrunn Palace in Vienna, Holbrunn Palace in Salzburg, Reichstag Berlin, Royal Military School of Music at Neller Hall, Olympic Stadium in Munich, Piazza San Marco, Venice, Lincoln Center, New York, and other prominent venues. He has composed and arranged for orchestras, choirs, bands, organ, and chamber ensembles. Mr. Maker recently retired as associate head of the music department at the University of Connecticut. He and his wife, Emily, live in New London, Connecticut.
Thank you. just rewarding when a bit of commentary goes with it. An old Salvationist hymn, it says, but the lyrics are kind of, well, the bells of hell go ting-a-ling-a-ling for you, but not for me. For me, the angels sing-a-ling-a-ling. They've got the goods, you see. Oh, death, where is thy sting-a-ling-a-ling? Oh, grave, thy victory? The bells of hell go ting-a-ling-a-ling for you, but not for me.